Hi, it's Kyle Chester Marsden from Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I would like to share some information with you regarding our SC680 electrical clamp meter. So did you know that the SC680 has the functionality to take an inrush current measurement? To enable the inrush mode, you must first turn the dial round to one of the amp measurement settings and press select until you see both volts and amps appear on the screen. Now we can locate the inrush button on the side and simply press it once to enable inrush mode. You should now see the inrush displayed at the top of the screen. Now you just use the clamp meter as normal and place the live cable of the circuit you're testing in the jaw of the clamp. Inrush current measurements can help identify any startup problems with a compressor or motor, as well as any issues with the startup circuit. And so using the SC680 inrush function allows for clear visual measurements of the startup current draw, meaning you can accurately identify any issues on the components you're testing, ultimately making your job easier, faster, and better. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.